no more pain.
I think my thought process at the time was, if I can study Muddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf and all those guys, that I would be a more authentic rock and roller.